Ahalam, our 16-year-old contestant.
Hello, everybody. So most people here would agree when I say that the population in Qatar has increased as Qatar is developing. People are getting busier and traffic is getting more crazy. You can't even go look for parking, go in and out of grocery shop without an hour. So what I'm suggesting here, an online grocery shop that's gonna make your grocery one click away. It's gonna be easy, fast, and reliable. So why do I need support financial? To hire employees, delivery guys, and the shoppers, and web page admins. And this can be easily advertised in newspapers and via outdoor media and handout brochures and the mall. So if you look on the screen, we estimated the profits for this business. On average, 100 people shopping weekly, spending 500 riyals, the business partners will be getting 50,000 riyals, and the commission will be 1,250. That's just 2.5%, and this number can be increased. Not to mention the online advertisement and the subscription fees that people will be paying to sign up for this website. So this project can develop even more and can grow. We can even start offering fast food services, toys, school supplies, and even more. So let me ask you this. Canada, the USA, and even Saudi Arabia have this profitable business that helps people in their daily life. So why can't we? And thank you.